Oh, you're my favorite server, you know that? It's because of your tits.
Hey, Rochelle, I'm sorry if me wearing the jacket made Dante upset or drunk or something.
Pete, stop. It's not your fault.
Hey, get away from her, Rob.
Dante, what the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Fucking knew this was coming.
First you cut my favorite dick off.
You were gonna die if I didn't.
And then you accept presents from my girlfriend?
Okay, well, the present was technically before the dick cutting.
Oh, pee-pee-pee.
So what's next? You gonna go down on her in front of me, mate? Huh?
The fuck?
Throw her on that table, Theragun her doorbell until her head falls off?
God.
No!
Theragun her doorbell?
Should I get a Theragun?
You think I'm not a man anymore because I only have two dicks?
Dante, chill the fuck out!
Stay out of this, you've done enough!
Hey!
Holy shit! Do I wanna fuck Pete?
Get in line.
Look, Dante, I am so sorry to have to do that. It's just that,
You're dead, Pete.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna find a way to get you and ruin your goddamn life.
That is, like, a very direct threat.
Dante, you're being an asshole. Leave him alone.
How about I leave you alone? Forever.
What?
And just so you know, I never loved you. I was only addicted to you.
Dante.
Every fucking moment I spent with you was a complete waste of time.
Oh my God.
You can all rot in hell. Dante, out! Ah!
I...